60 Seconds of Space with my friend Tyler. A brief history of NASA's human spaceflight programs. Go!
Up first, the Mercury program. From 1958 to 1963, NASA had the goal of launching one person into suborbital space.
Next, the Gemini program, 1961 to 66. Their mission, launched two people into orbit around the Earth.
The Apollo program, 1961 to 1973. The goal was to land humans on the surface of the moon.
The Space Shuttle program, 1972 to 2011. Their mission, launch big crews with big payloads to create the International Space Station.
And lastly, the Artemis program, from 2017 to the future. The goal being to return humans to the surface of the moon and beyond. And there you have it, a brief history of NASA's human spaceflight program. If you enjoyed this video or learned something, be sure to drop a like below and share it with someone who might also want to learn about spaceflight. Be sure to check back on the channel for brand new videos by subscribing and ringing the bell so you don't miss any content. Until the next one, orbiters, I'll see you all on the other side.